On today's program, a special tribute to the man who could hit those impossible high notes on the trumpet, who died just a couple of months ago. A prodigy, he went on to be leader of his own big bands for over 50 years, and an educator who inspired generations of young musicians, Maynard Ferguson. Maynard Ferguson and The Way You Look Tonight, recorded in February 1954, with an ensemble that includes Herbie Harper on trombone, Bud Shank was on alto, Bob Cooper was on tenor saxophone, Bob Gordon was on baritone, Russ Freeman was on piano, Curtis Counts was on the bass, Shelly Mann was playing the drums. Well, let's move ahead a couple of years to 1957 and listen to Maynard Ferguson and his signature high note playing. He's featuring vocalist Irene Kral on this version of Moonlight in Vermont.